Hi, I'm Mandy Lowry. I'm a software engineer, self-taught. I co-founded Black Hive Media with my husband, Blake, back in 2009. We recently released our Xbox game, AlphaLink. To me, being a GameStack ambassador means giving back to the community that I've learned so much from. I got started in game development actually by my husband, who was an artist in the industry. He mentioned that maybe I should learn some programming and started cracking open some books with Objective-C and really got into engineering all of the games that we've done over the past decade. So some of my favorite tools are Visual Studio, obviously, cannot go a day in my life without using that tool. I've also used PlayFab a lot over the years in a lot of our games. AlphaLink is our 2D multiplayer game. It started out as a local-only game, and as the pandemic hit, we actually had to migrate that to be an online multiplayer game, and that's where we use PlayFab a lot. One of my most favorite ways of contributing to the GameStack community is through sharing my experiences and writing out the ways that I've used some of the GameStack tools. I've done that a lot on Medium and on the Xbox Wire. I also love it when people reach out to me on Discord. I have a couple of developers that are going through the same process that I've already been through, and being able to share that with those developers is just what I'm passionate about, and I love it. For me, one of the biggest hurdles in game development has been not seeing enough women in the developer communities. I'm a believer in you can't be what you can't see, so I really hope that by seeing that there are women like me in this space, in the GameStack Ambassador Program, that it will break down those barriers. I want to help foster the idea that this is a very inclusive community. If you'd like to become a GameStack ambassador or know someone you'd like to nominate, you can go to aka.ms/GSAmbassadors.